first angel sounded, and I heard a voice from the four horns of the golden altar which is before God, saying to the sixth angel which had the trumpet, Loose the four angels which are bound in the great river Euphrates. And the four angels were loosed, which were prepared for an hour and a day and a month and a year to slay the third part of men. And the number of the army of the horsemen were 200,000,000, and I heard the number of them. And thus I saw the horses in the vision, and them that sat on them, having breastplates of fire, and of jacinth and brimstone. And the heads of the horses were as the heads of lions, and out of their mouths issued fire and smoke and brimstone. By these three was the third part of men killed, by the fire, and by the smoke, and by the brimstone which issued out of their mouths. For their power is in their mouths, and in their tails. For their tails were like unto serpents, and had heads, and with them they do hurt.
This is what John saw. These fire-breathing horses with heads like lions represent missiles and rockets. Notice that the tail has a head on it like a snake. It is the heads on the tail that causes injury. In other words, it explodes and kills people. The head that kills is called a warhead. It is the part of the missile that contains the explosive material. This is an amazing prophecy that proves the Bible is from God and proves that the book of Revelation contains literal prophecies, not just allegorical stories.